You see, we think that faith is having confidence in knowing that we're good enough and knowing that we can make it and knowing that we got ministry. I got ministry in me. That's my faith. That's not faith. Faith is saying, Lord, I can't sing, but I'm going to sing anyway. Faith is saying, Lord, I'm terrified to teach a Bible study, but I'm going to teach one anyway. Andrew said, Lord, it ain't enough, but I'm going to give it to you anyway. Lord, I know it's not going to make it, but I'm going to give it to you anyway. Lord, here is some lunch that a kid brought, but what is it among? And in the moment that he's giving it, he's also explaining my life. Can I tell somebody in the house? Can I preach to somebody for just a moment? Can I just give you some revelation? You are not enough. You can't do it. You cannot just get it through your thick skull right now. You've never been good enough to carry the anointing of God. You've never been worthy enough. You don't have the ability. Go ahead and get it through. Now that we got that out of the way, God don't care about what you are capable of. He only cares about your obedience to what he's capable of. God, I know I can't do it, but I'm going to go anyway. I know I won't make a difference, but I'm going to preach anyway. I know, God, I'll stutter. Nobody loves me, but God, I'm going to give you everything I have anyway. And I'm going to believe that you're going to make a way out of no way. I'm going to give you my mess. I'm going to give you my stuff. I'm going to give you my brokenness. I'm going to give it to you anyway.